Well, I had a comment on my YouTube channel on this piece that the forehead needed to be brought out and extended on this girl to make it look a little more normal, and I did not see that. I see it now. There was something that bothered me, and I didn't know what exactly it was, and sometimes it takes somebody else's eyes to point out what I am not seeing for some reason. So, today, the first day of the year, 2011, I am going to try to work on that a little bit today. I'm kind of happy with her. Her eyes still need a lot of work, I think. I'm just not sure how much more I can do on them without starting to screw them up even more. But I'm certainly going to give it a good old Montana try. I'm going to cowboy up. All right. It's a new year, and it's a new beginning. Get her done. Well, I've put up my close-up goggles on, and it's because it's the only way I'm going to be able to see this little bugger, because it's so small. Okay, I've got the face just about where I want it. I may work on it a little bit more before I actually take it to the foundry, but I've got to start working on other parts of her and get those done too. And I've spent 3 days, 4 days on this face now. Maybe a week when you count all the time. So I'm going to, well, the face is very important, and that's the reason why I spent so much time doing it. I just see something right now that I need to change just a little bit. Boy, it's hard to work this small. And this clay is so soft. It's doubly hard to work with. I had a friend who showed me a technique I'm going to share with you right now, if I can find my can of... I have an artist friend who works in this kind of clay, and he takes this dust-off canned air here, and he turns it upside down, shakes it good, and then he just hits part of the face, if I can get my hand to work here. And what that does is it freezes the clay a little bit so that I can work on it, hopefully, without screwing it up. I'll try it again. See it turn white as it freezes the surface a little bit. That works really nice because all you're doing is moving little molecules around. If you move too many molecules, then it doesn't quite work out. What I'm doing right now is I'm trying to get the eyes just perfect. I wish my eyesight was better. Now the freezing doesn't hurt the clay. It just solidifies it a bit. Okay, I think I need to quit. Little hairs that are in the clay from brushes and my hair and stuff like that. Alright, now I need to plot out where the hair is going to go. And I need to take a look at the profile, see how the head looks. The head looks fine. I just need to make the hair now. Putting the part of her hair in. I'm going to work on her eyebrows just a little bit more. I'm not quite happy with those yet. I gotta be careful. I don't want to make her head too big. But I've got to add the hair to it, and it does add height to the head. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling, Clementine. I have I wanna see you. Dreadful sorry, Clementine. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da da da. Da 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 da. All right, that's all I'm going to do today. I wasn't going to work today anyway. I'm going up to a party right now. And so I'm going to call it quits. I just wanted to get to it today a little bit and get my 2 bits worth in today. All right.